is a new adventure waiting for horror movie fans. You can now eat and sleep at the gas station featured in the original 1974 Texas Chainsaw Massacre. It's located in a sleepy town just south of Bastrop, Texas. It reopened in 2016, refurbished with memorabilia from the movie. Four mini cabins are located behind the gas station where you can spend the night if you dare.